start in qualifying two. Qualifying three wasn't that smooth at all. There, mate, head back up to the top of the track, back towards stage shed. Nah, they've just decided, well, we don't know where we're at anymore.
Brain explosion there.
Yep, there was an explosion. It was pretty minor.
Couple of dudes, so
yes,
they
are
see how they go on the water.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Sam Newton, 0.4 quicker than his previous best.
Unreal. And just...
into Rusty one.
Navigator, the quad rotor turbo.
So Richard Bird, the funeral director for Lidgeway Funeral Director Services, well, he won't be happy with that at all, and that is not the way to go about it. And yeah, the way this bloke drives, because he is a funeral director, sometimes I sit there and think to myself, wow, because he knows what happens on the other side, he sees a fair bit of this sort of thing, he just got complete disregard for everything. But yeah, Lidgeway Funeral Directors, great sponsors on board there with Richard Burt and Hayley Host. Very disappointing way for the quad rotor turbo, the only one of its kind running around in the world of jet spreading. And our safety crew board into action. We'll just take a quick break, throw a little bit of music on as we get Scruffy the Tugboat makes another appearance here at Whanganui. Going to be Rapids Jet with Gaz Stevens, the Buana. It is a blown 406 cubic inch Chevy producing well over 1,000 horsepower. He lines it up into the shoot. In an aggressive manner or roll or flip or do any damage. So that was a pretty good outcome as far as that goes. But, yeah, not really the way he'd like to end that run. In fact, Richard Murray won Whanganui Sportsman of the Year. He'd like to think that, well, he can come out here and practice every night on his track, but because of the intrinsic dangers associated with JETSPRINTS, you simply can't do that if you don't have a full safety crew out here.